However, now the double paired board.
14.
Leaves Chris leading out for 1400 with the ace high, and Bell has a plan here as he flats and is going to look to rep a huge one on the end. Could it be a problem, though, as Eubank has hit the ace?
3,000.
Chris fires again, this time 3K, roughly half pot.
8,400.
Ooh. Raised to 8,400.
David Bell showing some real creativity with the way he chose to navigate this seven deuce. And if you're Chris, this sure looks like you got caught with your hand in the cookie jar. Quad queens even.
Never showed up.
Call. Oh. And Chris buckles up and saves the table.